Learn about the underlying software in the Azure Cloud Shell in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. Whenever you fire up the Azure Cloud Shell, what's actually happening is that a Linux container is being spun up in the background for you. So now you have a sandbox environment for you to execute your commands in. On top of that, the very first time that you run the Cloud Shell, an Azure storage account will get created for you. So any keys, files, or scripts that you need to have persisted will have a place to be. Now, I'm going to fire up my Cloud Shell. Let's take a look and see what's happening in this underlying operating system. I'm going to execute a simple Linux command. I'm going to do lsb release. And as you can see, I'm actually running on Ubuntu 16 LTS. Let's see what else we can do. I can run a uname command. And here I can get some information about the version of the kernel that we're using. Let's see what else we could do. What if I wanted to run a Python app? And as you can see, I have Python installed. What about Node? Node.js is installed too. I have version 8.9.4. Let's try .NET. So not only do I have this Ubuntu environment, but I also have a lot of frameworks already pre-installed that'll help me get my job done that much faster.